Lamar County insurance agent was arraigned in court today on a 6-county grand jury indictment, charging him with wire fraud, embezzlement, and uttering forgery. 30-year-old Brian Hudson of Sumrall is accused of embezzling more than $34,000 from customers by converting their premium payments for his own personal use and changing their mailing addresses in order to receive their refund checks. He faces 21 years in prison.